चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू लिटिल बर्ड इंग्लिश स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सब्जेक्ट टू EVS स्टैंडर्ड 4th। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 5, अनीता एंड द हनी बीज। अनीता और हनी बीज। माई नेम इज़ अनीता कुशवाहा। आई लिव इन मोचा विलेज। द विलेज इज़ अ मुजफ्फरपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन बिहार। मेरा नाम अनीता कुशवाहा है और मैं भोचा गांव में रहती हूँ। मेरा गांव मुजफ्फरपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट की में बिहार में आया हुआ है। आई स्टे विथ माई पेरेंट्स एंड टू यंगर ब्रदर। मैं अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ और अपने दो छोटे भाइयों के साथ रहती हूँ। आई स्टडी इन कॉलेज। मैं कॉलेज में पढ़ रही हूँ। बिसाइड स्टडिंग आई रीच यंग चिल्ड्रन। आई ऑल्सो कीप हनी बीज। ऑल दिस हैव नॉट बीन ईजी फॉर मी। वैन आई वॉज यंग आई यूज टू स्पेंड ऑल माई टाइम विथ माई गॉड्स एज दे क्रेज्ड फॉर फूड। I always wanted to go to school, but my parents did not like the idea of girls young going to school. Next, a dream of school. School ek sapna. One day I reached the school and silently sat down behind the children. I felt so happy when I come back home and collected courage to talk to my parents about school, but they clearly told me not to go to school. I cried a lot. One of the teachers in my village come to know about this and he explained to my parents about education. The teacher also told them that they would not have to pay anything for my education up to class 8. The teacher said that it is the basic right of every child to go to school. My parents agreed and I started going to school. I was not so intelligent, but I always asked questions. Study is continued. I passed class 5. I knew that the cost of my study would increase now. My parents were not ready for my education, but I wanted to study. I started to teach younger children. From that money, I continued my study. Every child has a right to study. Education up to class 8 is free. What do you know about this? Slowly, I start talking to other parents in the village about sending their daughters to school. My parents also started helping me in my work. My mother used to do all the household work so that I could get more time to study.